Mouth on the twin fists. Let's say we crack some skulls.
Hey, hey.
Baratha, I see you through the eyes of the Crimson Phoenix.
Careful with that one, boyo. Let me have it already, boyo. No holding back.
My choice is made.
Say, isn't that the overflowing cup I handed down to you? I'm glad you like it, man. I guess it's overflowing still, because I figure otherwise I couldn't tell at all.
Strong stuff. Punishment has its perks. What's all this?
How about a little contest, boy?
Let's see if I've still got it. Stay dead.
Useless lot.
No problem. That darkness there felt different than before. Take it.
I will enjoy a moment's peace within my space before venturing on in uncertainty. To my surprise, I must admit, I do appreciate the company. I appreciate your patronage.
Brimstones. time, I'm sure. Let's liven things up. Thank you, mate. Let's go, Malfond. What else? This means war.
Well, look at you, Charon, mate. You're looking well.
Something's different about you. Can't quite put my finger on it. Have you done something with your hair?
I knew it.
Thank you. fates are being kind, I guess.
Why, if my eyes do not deceive me through those murky depths you brandish mouth on! Let me tell you, little Hades, those old gloves have done some dirty work before your time.
Getting out without a drink. Here's the fee. Hello. Somebody else. Try another one, maybe. Okay. Heading up. Change of scenery, at least. Too. More Blimflingers.
Oh. sister of mine, perchance? Well, tough break. I got here first. Want one of these or not?
To anyone. Let's go. I'll make this clear.
That's my plan.
Wherever it should go, I faintly see it shimmer from afar, even where you reside. For owls see in total darkness, after all.
Strength of the goddess.
I'm gone.
Along. This isn't good.
Yeah.
Hear me on my authority.
What's in the well this time?
Let me in.
You shall not escape.
From your enemies, whilst I would rather that you slay them and be done.
Olympus, I accept this message. Bone Hydra, you're back. How wonderful. for now.
No paradise awaits you, boy.
I figured. Thanks.
Victory.
That malfunction.
Better get cracking.
Want it again?
Not yet.
Here I am.
Regenerating.
Worthless.
And my keep.
Yet. Cheers, mate. The War God's power. There you are, gigantic soul catcher.
Understand just how precarious your situation is, cousin. My Lord Dionysus here. He goes about as though this is a festive matter of some sort.
Oh, come on, Athena girl. You really mean to tell me that discovering a long-lost relative isn't a cause for celebrating right away? I mean, you can't be telling me a thing like that. Because if Zag isn't a cause for feasting, I don't know what is.
Oh, yes. Thanks, family. Might as well. All right, then. In the name of Hades. Daedalus himself built all of this. That's good. Flame wheels. Thank you. No use. Another key. Should be something useful here. Before you flap your ghostly gums at me again, I'd like to hear from good Asterius this time. He almost never gets a word in thanks to you.
The king speaks for the both of us, short one. Though if you wish to hear me say something to you, I will oblige.
And I too shall oblige. That is, oblige my trusty spear, which yearns to penetrate your soft and vulnerable, altogether pallid flesh. Now die!
Thank you.
God.
I was not about to let you down, my shade.
You shades enjoy yourselves.
Your stubbornness shall only bring you pain.
Let's see here.
I can do this again.
Clear. Outside than it is in here. Why not? Power of Olympus. Better blessing.
Has a new effect. something for Cerberus.
Thank you.
to fight. Looks like a gun. I bet it's in here. Here we are. I'll just tuck that away. Got some zest. One Satyr sack coming right up. I wanted. Had quite enough here, thanks. Could check the other passageways before I go. I'll take that. Place, mate.
Vigilant Cerberus decides to look the other way this once.
Thank you, boy. I'm here, Father. Come on.
There you are. Then let us now commence this ugly business yet again.
Can't do that.
We'll be right back.
then.
Enough!
Decided!
I'll ride the wave! You use my own kit against me.
Can grow even stronger now. Beyond the frozen overlook and all that. Mother isn't far.
You're back.
I made it, Mother.
Son, I have to ask you, how much do you know about your relatives upon Olympus?
I think I know quite a bit by now. I've been in steady contact with Athena, Zeus, and other members of the family ever since I first left Father's house. They've been assisting me in getting here.
No. Zagreus, what have you done? You've led them here?
No. They think I'm trying to escape from Father so that I can join them on their mountaintop. At least I think that's what they think. Most of them, anyway.
But then, does Hades know of this? That Olympus is involved?
He does. Both he and Nyx. In fact, it's Nyx who put me and Olympus into contact. I could never have broken free of the underworld if not for their help.
So Nyx and Hades are against each other, then? And Olympus is helping you? But they don't know I'm here, as far as you're aware.
That's right, more or less. Nyx and Father seem to put up with each other. Don't seem to have much of a choice. Though ever since I learned of you, Nyx has been helping me to find you, while Father's tried to stop me.
That fool. What was he thinking? What is he thinking? Do you suppose he thinks that he's protecting me from them? Oh, no.
I think maybe he does think so, indeed. Because now, having met my relatives upon Olympus, I can definitely see that they can be a bit vindictive about things.
Vindictiveness runs in the family, my son. Then if Olympus is involved, that would explain a lot. I'm here, not there with them, as you can see. But, oh, it seems we'll have to speak some more when next you return.
When I return...
Well, this is going to be awkward.